Never again should we use the A-bomb in an international game.